faith or y'all know what you're saying. And before, well,
thank you, Lord.
I guess I'll wait a little bit.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord.
You know, Pastor Steve and Mary asked me to come up here and lead this worship, which is what I'm doing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But I believe that, you know, if the Holy Spirit speaks to you about worship,
yes,
and if you have a gift, or if there's an instrument you play, or if you have a voice to sing to Him, then I would encourage you to come to me.
Thank you, Lord.
And we will work some songs out, because I believe that as much as I'm here to do whatever the Lord says, I think He has more for us.
Yes.
But we have to believe that. We have to begin to look for that.
Thank you, Lord.
And to expect that from Him. So if there's something in your heart, if the Holy Spirit speaks to you about something,
hallelujah,
then I would ask you to come to me, and then we'll
amen
work together,
amen,
to see what the Lord has for this worship.
Amen.
All right, we're going to do this song one more time.
Thank you.
not like the world's frequency. So when we come in, it's up to us to quiet our minds, to wait before Him, to worship before Him so that He can get us in tune with His frequency, so that we will hear His voice. He's always speaking to us, beloved. Always. But He wants us to hear Him. Worship, as we continue to worship, I just encourage you just to quiet your mind, focus on Him.
Thank you.
fullness of joy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Put your right hand over pleasures. Word of God, speak. Open our eyes to see. see the richness of the table you have set before us this morning. And let us eat, and be filled with your presence, with your word, with who you are, Lord. Strengthen us, Father, to be your representatives in the earth.
Yes.